the Soko House. I wanted to give you guys an exclusive tour and share some of my favorite products because they have over 40 brands on SokoGlam.com, but here at the store, they only have products that have 4 stars and above. So let's take a closer look. So right when you enter, you have a welcome message from the Soko House, and as mentioned before, only 4+ star rated curations here at the Soko House. And right next to it, we have the best sellers. And I love this shelf because sometimes I get overwhelmed when I'm shopping for K-beauty products. And this is like the best breakdown of what you might want to start with. So if you take a closer look, we have the Clean It Zero, which I have mentioned on my channel before. One of my favorite cleansers from COSRX. We have the Soko Glam exclusive COSRX Triple C Lightening Liquid. One of my favorites, the Acne Pimple Master Patches, some Clarif products, and we have the Joan Day and Night Cream. Now this is awesome because you can purchase it in store, and I get questions about where you can buy it in Korea, and recently we have it at A-Land, and usually online is the best place to get it, but if you are traveling to Korea, you can actually find it at an A-Land store. And in this video, I'm gonna try to share where you can purchase it in Korea because the Soko House is only here for 1 more month when this video is up, so hopefully this will be helpful, and I'll be linking all the products in the description box for you all. Alright, let's move over. I'm sure you guys are all familiar with the 10-step skincare routine, and on the first floor, everything is organized by each step. Of course, we're gonna start with double cleansing, and if you're not familiar, it's basically using an oil-based cleanser first, emulsifying it, washing it off, and then following up with a water-based cleanser. And here on this wall, we have the Clean It Zero, and this is actually the very first cleansing balm that I've ever tried. And it's here on Soko Glam. So if you are interested, I'm sure you guys have seen the Clean It Zero because it's definitely one of the popular oil cleansing balms out there. But from this wall, I do want to recommend, Since Then I Met You is not here right now, I think they might have a corner for it later on during the summer, but I'll recommend the Moringa cleansing balm from E Nature. I absolutely love this cleansing balm. It's very gentle, I love the way it smells, and it removes my makeup, and I'm always down for that. And for water-based cleansers, this is actually one of my favorites from Neogen, the green tea foam cleanser. I love how there are green tea leaves at the very bottom, and they have cereal, cranberry, and blueberry as well. And I just think it's so innovative because they actually have rice and cranberry and blueberry, and you can see it. So it's important to check the PAO and you use it during that time frame, and here it says 8 months. And for Neogen, these cleansers right here, you can find them at Olive Young in Korea. Alright, moving on to the next step, we have exfoliators and toners. Here we have the Mamungde Hydrating Beauty Water Rose. This smells so good. And it's actually one of the first toners that were featured in my morning skincare routine, so it's cool to see. And it's not as pricey as other rose water toners that are out there in the market. And moving on, here we have the Aquell, sorry it's New York, outside noises quite loud. We'll wait for this truck to pass. Alright, here we have the Aquell Licorice Balancing Toner. This is actually one of my favorites because it's just so good at balancing my skin texture after washing my face, and so that's a good toner. And I love the COSRX ones right here. This is actually Abe's favorite, the BHA A-Sol. And if I have to choose an exfoliator, these are actually my go-to, the Neogen Gauze Peeling in green tea, lemon, and wine. I also noticed you have the Troyadicate products. I absolutely love the TOC toner as well as the pore control mask. Troyadicate is the brand that really transformed my skin. I mean, there are the other 4 that I always mention, but this would probably be the reason why my skin is where it's at today. Moving on to the essence and serums. Here we have the COSRX Snail Mucin. This is one of my favorite skincare products because it really helped fade my acne scars and my shingle scars on the right side of my leg. So this is one of my holy grail COSRX products actually. And wow, a lot of essence selections right here, and I love the Neogen micro essence as well, the COSRX triple C lightning liquid that you can only purchase at SokoGlam.com and here at the Soko House. And I think that is good for my favorites from this wall right here. COSRX you can purchase at A-Land in Korea and Olive Young. Moving over to eye cream, sleeping mask, and spot treatments. Wow. Oh, here's another new vitamin C product that you can purchase at SokoGlam.com, and this is the vitamin C powder. And I actually really like this because you could mix this in with any of your other serums and essences, and it basically doubles the effect. So for example, if you want to mix it in with the micro essence right here, you'll be getting the hydration and the brightening effect from the vitamin C powder. So I absolutely love this. In terms of eye cream, I haven't tried the Arboreal one, but I did try this one, and I know that this one won the award a while back, I believe. Yeah, I think 2015, and Arboreal, if you didn't know, is a French and Korean beauty brand, and they are the sister brand for L'Occitane. Moving over to moisturizers, I'm only going to talk about one, and it is the Neogen Joan Day and Night Cream. And I'm actually going to purchase 5 of them to random customers that come in today and add it to their shopping basket. Okay, and moving over to SPF Hair and Body. Oh, wow. I love this sunscreen right here. Wow, I realized I chose a lot of Neogen products. I didn't mean to, but I really like the brand because of how innovative their products are. And this sunscreen is so watery. I'm just gonna show you, not watery. It's a very smooth texture, and it has 50 SPF, no white cast, and it goes well with my makeup. Usually, makeup artists stay away from sunscreens because of how it doesn't mix well with foundation, but I didn't have a problem with this one. And for hair products, I feel like I haven't tried enough. I do have this oil right here. This also won the Soko Best Award last year, right? Or 2 years ago? Last year. I'm sorry, I'm getting all the dates mixed up, but it did win an award, and you can see the sticker on the tag right here. Moving over to, wait, sheet masks. Here we have a wall of sheet masks, and I love to sheet mask. Wow, I said sheet mask so many times just now. And they have a wide selection right here, and if I have to choose one, I can't choose one. I really don't have a preference. Yeah, I don't have a preference. Okay, let's go. Now we're gonna go to the Soko Sanctuary. Right now I'm in front of the Soko Sanctuary. These are basically the skin fitting room. You know, when you are shopping for clothes, there are always fitting rooms, but here we have a space where you could test out the products on your face. So you could come into your skin fitting room with your friend, family, or the skin expert, and you can test out the products here. And I love this because we have the cotton pads, the Q-tips, the spatulas, and you can also close the room because you guys might be shy about your bare face. But I love this space. This is really cool, and I've never seen anything like it, and I've been to so many flagship stores in Korea, and this is very special. Such a special experience. All right, and the difference between this floor and the first floor is that the products are divided by skincare concern. So this is how I see a lot of Korean flagship stores. This is how the products are usually set up, by skin concern. And here we have acne, anti-aging, dryness, oil control, pigmentation, redness. Basically, whatever your skin concern is, you can come down here and see what the recommendations are. And I was here yesterday to talk about COSRX products, so here we have the COSRX products set up down here. We have a great photo zone, very millennial pink. And here you could buy the little book of skincare by Charlotte, and I don't know, if she's here, you guys should ask her to sign the book for you. All right, So that wraps up the tour, and now let's get to work.
I'm gonna do the clicker to see how many people come in. We have 1, 2, and 3.
Have you shopped with us before? Oh, but you're gonna love this.
That's what they told me.
Oh, really? You haven't tried it?
Nope.
Well, today this is on me. I'm gonna buy this for you. Bought the last cream and it was a huge success. Thank you for everyone who popped into the Soko House. And remember, this space is open till August 18th. And if you happen to be in New York, check it out. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all have a Joan day.